X-Men.
Hey!
I'm part of your school, guys.
What's your power?
Yeah.
I have the superpower of the all, like, in all places at the same time.
Ooh!
Omnipresence.
Oh, omniscience.
Yeah.
You got a bit of a god complex going on there.
Yeah.
Nice.
That's by the social network, but...
Right. Oh, I love it! You're like everywhere at once, but online.
Yeah.
Things are better. The world is better.
Just because there's not a war doesn't mean there's peace. He's coming.
Si de repente regresáramos al pasado y te dicen, ya está ocupado Apocalipsis, necesitamos que escojas el que tú quieras. ¿Cuál escogerías?
Ay, difícil, no sé. Tal vez Wolverine.
I wanted to be Mystique.
Mystique?
I liked all, like, she would, like, be sliding around and, like, back kicking people and, like...
Well, that's an interesting parallel between, you know, your characters.
I know, because I really wanted Storm to do some hand-to-hand combat.
Mystique.
I can see that.
I would be Mystique for sure. Yeah, the blue bodysuit. My boobs.
You have good boobs and...
Thank you.
Great shape.
Thank you.
That's good.
Appreciate that.
And you?
I would be,
Well, I've always said that I like Mystique, but I guess I couldn't play her, could I?
I would have been Gambit, yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah, such a cool accent.
Yeah.
For me, it was Wolverine, just because, you know, he's heavily featured in the first X-Men films,
I think of Wolverine always.
Mm. Yeah, he's such a pinnacle of the whole franchise, yeah.
I don't know who I'd be. I think I'd be Wolverine.
Yeah, okay.
Just like one I would want to play.
Wolverine's coming with a female
Wolverina.
Character.
I'd have to go for my comrade and nemesis. I'd go for Charles Xavier then, I suppose.
Ciencia ficción hecha poesía. La llegada.
Any news you want to share?
8 hours after landing, there's still no signs of first contact. The objects measure at least 1,500 feet tall.
Una película protagonizada por Encantada y...